So I had a chance to sit next to the commissioner of football, Pete Rozelle, tonight also. And Roger Goodel. I apologize. I had 6 concussions in the NFL. So, I told Roger I was going to tell that corny joke, and he approved it. So.